talking to astronauts aboard the International Space Station. That is what students at only two schools in the country are getting to do today.
Awesome is that. So one of the schools is in Elk Grove, and that's where Brian Hickey is joining us live this morning.
Yeah, good morning to you guys. I actually was just looking up trying to figure out when the International Space Station will be visible here in our area, so pardon me, we'll get back to you on that one. But we've got these kids who not just get to see the space station, but they get to talk to the astronauts live this morning on the International Space Station. We're here at Elliott Ranch Elementary School. We've got Evan Templeman here behind us. This is his awesome rendition of the International Space Station, a project that won him the opportunity to talk to the astronauts and ask them a question. So Evan, what are you gonna ask them this morning?
Thank you. I'm going to ask them, what have you found most surprising or challenging about your work on the ISS that all your special training beforehand did not prepare you for?
Deirdre Fitzpatrick, that is a question I could hear you asking. That is a Deirdre Fitzpatrick question. And your second question is?
I'm not asking my second
question. Oh, you're not. Well, I think it's a good one, because what is your favorite experiment that you have been a part of on the International Space Station? I think that's a good question, too. So you get to ask them that question. How excited are you to talk to the astronauts live this morning?
I'm very excited. It's a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity.
Yeah, and what do you think that'll be like when you're actually connected with them and that your voice is going all the way into outer space?
I think it will be very cool, and I'm going to just be very excited to do that.
So your school, this is all part of the STEM, the Science, Technology, Engineering, and Mathematics core program that you have going on here. Are you excited by all of that? And, you know, where do you see your future? What do you want to be when you grow up?
I'm very excited about that. I would love to be an astronaut when I grow up.
Yeah, that's awesome. And your sister, Gemma, you also won the opportunity to ask a question. So let's start off with this. What is your question going to be?
My question is, I like doing chores. However, if I were doing chores in zero gravity, it would be a lot more fun. What chores do you enjoy doing most when you are in space, and why?
Could you imagine sweeping the floor in outer space?
That would be crazy.
Yeah, dust would be flying everywhere. All right, so those are great questions. I can't wait to hear how the astronauts answer them. High five you guys. Great job getting selected to talk to the astronauts this morning. They're doing that uplink at 10:10. We're going to have that on the noon show. You can see the screen over there where they're going to be talking to the astronauts from the International Space Station. How many times do they go around the Earth in a day, do you know?
They go around the Earth in 90 minutes.
That's pretty fast.
They go 17,500 miles per hour.
I thought you would know that. All right, there we go. All right, we're going to send it back to you guys. Can't wait. You know what a buff I am about the International Space Station.
Oh, yeah.
You know, you get to watch it fly over our area. I always tell everyone, Google it. You can see it. These kids get to talk to it today. I'm so jealous.
I know. These astronauts have no idea what's coming their way. This entire day was just made by that one live report. Thank you, Brian.